Kip Fontana's school psychologist was diagnosed in February with ALS, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. ALS affects nerve cells in the brain and spinal cord.
Our arms, our legs, we all have, you know, muscles. And when you say arm lift and you lift your arm, that's because a nerve fires from your brain and tells that muscle to lift. Well, if that nerve withers away and dies, then nothing is telling the arm to lift. And eventually what happens is all the muscles atrophy, they weaken, and then it affects your breathing and your speech, and then eventually death.
Fontana is married and has one daughter. He has been teaching here since 2001. Despite his battle with ALS, his perspective on life remains the same.
ALS, or Lou Gehrig's, is a fatal disease. I'm fine with that. What I'm not fine with is anyone who has something going on with them and they're not doing the very best that they can despite that.
Fontana wants students and staff to learn from his experience.
Every morning when I get up and my foot hits the floor, I say to myself, today is going to be an excellent day. Today, I am going to be excellent. The message I can send to the kids and to the staff is, everybody has something. There is no excuse. It's a matter of how you respond to it. And with the support from the staff here, it's been terrific.
For Warrior Update, I'm Alexis Putz.